I remember at that time, the studio in the house was just covered with Taiko drums. Drums everywhere. I was obsessed with rhythm at the time. This track has no melody in it. It's pure driving rhythm, and I wanted to do the justice of Kodo and these other groups. So this track, which I guess it's composed, it's not really, it's just rhythm. I did track on track, and all the drums I played to try to get this as close to the Japanese style of Taiko drumming that I could get. And when I close my eyes, I just want to train whenever I hear this track. It's track number 1 off of Taiken 4, and it's called The Blade of Truth.